Thanksgiving. What's Thanksgiving like for you?
It's kind of like the same shit. I just be at the house with my family and shit. I like it though. I like it more than Christmas because I ain't got to spend no damn money. I just eat up everything and post up. So I fuck with it.
Sounds economically reasonable.
Yeah, and I love soul food. So I eat soul food like every other day. So it's like I get a big ass platter for free. Man, I love it.
Are you stationary for Thanksgiving? Are you picking up different plates and doing your rounds for Thanksgiving? How does it
I
work?
ain't gonna lie. I don't know what stationary mean. You gotta say another word. I ain't gonna lie.
Stationary, are you in one spot for Thanksgiving or are you making your rounds
Oh,
and
go to
visiting
other
different
places?
places?
Yeah, I be at the house. I be at my mom and daddy house.
Okay.
And then I go to my, I guess I'm not stationary because I go to my uncle house, you feel me? But that's about it.
Now, when it comes to Thanksgiving, favorite Thanksgiving memory, if you have one? Just thinking back about all the past Thanksgivings you had.
Dang. I guess I would say, nah, I don't got a favorite, I mean, a memory for Thanksgiving. Everyone be the same to me.
Nothing crazy's happened for you on Thanksgiving. Maybe leading up to it, maybe after Thanksgiving,
It
family.
always be some crazy shit every other day with me. Thanksgiving be a good day. You know what I'm saying? But the day before Thanksgiving, I ain't, you know, I probably got a crazy story. Nigga done fell on a bike or something. Nigga fought a nigga, something, you know. But Thanksgiving, it be a positive, great energy. Same type of vibe every time. That's why I love it. Christmas, I got a bad story.
Okay,
Yeah.
we'll talk about Christmas in a few. But as far as Thanksgiving, when it comes to the food, and that's something you talked about a second ago, favorite food item at Thanksgiving dinner? What's the thing you look forward to the most? Everything's out on the table. You're grabbing the most of this on your plate.
Man, I like yams. Yams go crazy.
Yams for you.
Yams go crazy, but I fuck with macaroni and cheese tough, so.
And who's making this?
Mom Dukes for sure.
Okay, so
Miss
this is
Bell's.
mom's yams, mom's mac and cheese.
Yes, Lord.
Now, do you ever pitch in and cook?
No.
You're just a taste tester.
Yeah, I'm the only boy in the house, so I'm not cooking nothing. That's out.
What's that like growing up only boy in the household?
Most people probably think it make you softer, but it made me a lot tougher because I couldn't call a brother, I couldn't call nobody, so everything that happened outside, I had to handle it. Nigga, fighting, shooting, like, you know what I'm saying? Anything, roasting. I can't, oh, my big brother come up here and roast you. No, nigga, I gotta roast this nigga right now. You feel me? So,
So, how many sisters?
three sisters in the
Three
house.
sisters, mom in the house.
Yeah, and I'm the youngest. Yeah, and Pops was there, so you know what I'm saying? I relied on Pops a lot for everything.
Now, worst food item. What's maybe you don't even leave it on your maybe you don't even grab it on your plate, or you do, but you don't even touch it. What's the worst food item
Oh man, I
you
know this is
least
gonna
like on
sound crazy,
Thanksgiving
but
dinner?
I think greens. Greens.
Greens.
I don't like greens like that.
From a soul food eater.
Yeah, from a soul food eater. It sound weird. Or, you know, yeah, I think what's that shit called? It got mayonnaise in it. No.
Coleslaw?
Yeah, coleslaw and all that. I don't fuck with none of that. So if that's
Like
there,
potato salad?
potato salad, if that's there, that's the last thing I eat. I would eat greens. I just don't prefer. I'm not eating potato salad, so I think that.
Now, have you ever performed Thanksgiving night before?
No.
Never
Not
performed.
with a mic. I think, you know, I'd have put on a lot of shows just telling stories in front of the family, though, for sure.
Do they do stuff like that? I know, you know, when I interview recording artists, they get booked either to host a club or they may be on tour and the tour stop is on a Thanksgiving night in a city. Do comedians ever get booked on a Thanksgiving night or even a holiday for that matter, like Christmas Eve, Christmas night, New Year's? I know people get booked on
Yeah, that's your
New Year's
biggest
Eve.
check.
But what about like the Thanksgiving, Christmas, stuff like that?
Yeah, you can do a show things the day before Thanksgiving because everybody gonna be, you know, home with their family, people from college gonna be in town. So yeah, day before Thanksgiving is a good day to have a show. I haven't personally done one myself, but yeah, it's been done several times.
Now, what about Black Friday? That's a huge retail sales day. across the United States.
Yeah.
Do you ever participate in that?
Nah, I don't got the personality. I don't got the right personality to be out there on Black Friday, because if a nigga do anything weird, I'm gonna get mad. Like, like people be getting threatened, cutting the line. Like, I'd be the person that's out there fighting. So instead of me going out there and getting a fight, let me just stay home. Because the deal, it's okay, but I got friends that hit licks and boost. So it's like, I can get that deal from some other niggas. I don't have to go to Walmart to get a deal, you know.
So not for you.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Now, Thanksgiving, that's a day, obviously, where people are thankful for some things. What are you thankful for this year?
Family. I got a nephew, moms, pops, everything, siblings. So I be thankful for the family because, you know, you can replace anything besides your people.